Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to continue with our Python packages installation playlist. Now I'm going to install Selenium. Now to install Selenium, it is very important to have Python installed on your system. So I need to go to this Python download page and I need to download latest version of Python. You can always refer to this video to know how to install Python. Once you have Python installed, you can just simply go to your command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, so that's going to show you your Python version. If you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. Next thing that you need to do is to check your pip version. So just simply type pip index version pip, hit enter. So that's going to show you list of all the available version of pip. But the most important part is to check the installed version and the latest version of pip. So the installed version is also 25.2 and latest version is also 25.2. So I have latest version of pip. So if you don't have latest version of pip, you need to run this command of python.exe-m pip install dash dash upgrade pip. Hit enter. So in my case, requirement is already satisfied because I already have latest version of pip. In your case, it might require to download and upgrade your pip. So once you have latest version of Python and latest version of pip, now it's time to install any Python package. So let's first clear our screen. Now to install Selenium, just simply type python-m then pip install Selenium. Hit enter. So that's going to immediately start fetching Selenium from internet and going to install it locally on your system. So you need to have active internet connection for this. And you can see that our Selenium is rightly installed. So let's go to Python idle shell and verify our Selenium. So open Python idle. And here just simply type importlib.metadata. Hit enter. Next, let's print Selenium version. So print importlib.metadata.version and then within bracket and single quote, just simply type Selenium. End the quote and bracket, hit enter, and you are going to get this type of prompt. So it is showing 4.34.2 version of Selenium that we have successfully installed. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Selenium. Do check out our cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely free and detailed source code are also available on official geekyscript.com website. So do check out our all these videos. I am sure you are going to love them. And also don't forget to like, share and subscribe. They are going to really motivate me to make these similar kind of videos. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.